We start with breaking news at noon. Beginning Monday, anyone age 65 and older can sign up to get the COVID-19 vaccine in South Carolina. Governor Henry McMaster and DHEC made the announcement minutes ago, but the governor admits supplies of the vaccine remain limited for now. The announcement also says getting others eligible, including South Carolina teachers, will happen when there are enough open appointments and available vaccine doses.